I would really see this as a bright future for us. My name is Gerhard Helmerich. I work as Head of Global Supply Chain for Alvotech. Alvotech is a company developing and manufacturing biosimilars. The company is headquartered in Reykjavik, Iceland. Biosimilars are medicines which have very similar characteristics to products that are already in the market. By their nature, they are large and very complex molecules, and that's also why it's not possible to make an exact one-to-one copy. It has a value to our customers, simply also because the location, Iceland, is a very exciting place to be. Sustainability is something that we also put high on our agenda at Alvotech. And of course, the location, Iceland, helps us to drive sustainability. Almost 100% of the energy used in our facilities in Iceland are coming from renewable energy. We have the chance here to use geothermal energy, wind energy, and also make use of multiple renewable water resources. We deliberately also decided to use single-use technology instead of stainless steel manufacturing technology. We just received market approval for our first biosimilar AVT02. I would say we have an exciting future ahead from biosimilar market perspective, which is expected to grow about 25% in the upcoming 5 to 6 years.